terrible news.
What's the
huge patch of roots? Huge, vibrant patch of roots.
Where?
Right by where those.
Yeah, I did see it. I did see it. I thought we would dig that up today with the shovel, but let's. This is more important to do. So let's get that. Looking very nice. Okay.
Hey, Ian.
Oh, hey.
Hey, where are we right now?
We're in the beautiful labyrinth that our class has created.
What class is this for?
What? N/English 310, right?
Marina, what are you working on here?
I don't really know. I'm making a circle of bricks.
What has been your favorite part about building the labyrinth?
I really liked. I really liked. Moving bricks.
John and Dana, can you tell me a little bit about the process of this bench?
But on this one, there's no path to center it off of, so we counted the bricks.
Moving bricks.
Center it. And then we're missing our third Nola, who helped us put that bench together last time. So we're a little lost, but we're figuring it out.
Great. Good luck with your bench.
What are you doing right now?
What am I doing? Well, we're making a mini circle around our beautiful dogwood here. It's gonna hold in our mulch, keep it nice and warm in the winter time, give it the nutrients it needs to survive. I'm breaking bricks.
Moving bricks.
To go around the tree. The circle's too small.
What are you doing right now?
I am straining the bricks.
Moving bricks.
Pretty good.
I think they're mostly straight already.
Do you want me to wear it and point it at you so you're not embarrassed?
What are you doing?
Grave digging. The moon's out tonight.
Moon's out tonight.
Hey, mitten boy. Got anything to say?
Just watch where you're moonwalking.
I don't know if people realize this, but last night in the rain and mud, while the whole labyrinth was covered with water, I actually sprinted it, leaving deep footmarks across the entire thing, which... Pose overnight, which Eliza actually spent the entire class period raking.
I didn't think I'd ever see a day without footprints.
What's happening?
No, it's good.
There's no drama.
It's good, it's perfect, and it's good.
Moving bricks.
My favorite is this little decoration. It's really beautiful, but I think it's a little lost.
Oh.
But you know, it's okay, we're evening it out.
Totally.
Break! Labyrinth!
And there's our professor who got all this together. Would you like to say a few words?
I was wondering why is he sitting there? There's work to be done.